So, Secretary Olsen, Lloyd, it's great to have you back in NATO. Welcome to NATO. And great to see you such a short time after we met in Washington. And thank you for your leadership. Thank you for the strong U.S. commitment to NATO. And I look forward to sit down with you and the other ministers here at the NATO Defence Ministerial Meeting to make important decisions on the future of our alliance. So welcome.
Well, sir, thanks a lot for, first of all, it's great to be here in person this time. This is my first meeting in person, and I think that's really special for me. Thank you for your leadership. It's been extraordinary, and we're grateful for that. You've set out a full agenda for us for this meeting, and we have a number of issues to work through, and I look forward to working through those issues with my colleagues and with you, and so I'm pretty excited about the next day and a half. So,
thank you. Okay, thank you so much.
Wanted the U.S. let that in.